I'm just a pickin' and a grinnin'.
I have a dear old daddy for whom I daily pray. He has a set of whiskers that are always in the way.
Oh, they're always in the way. The cow eats them for hay. Mother eats them in her sleep. She thinks she's eating shredded wheat. They're always in the way. The cow eats them for hay. They hide the dirt at daddy's shirt. They're always in the way.
When sitting down for dinner, come join our family group. My dear old daddy's whiskers are always in the soup.
Oh, they're always in the way. Cow eats them for hay. Mother eats them in her sleep. She thinks she's eating shredded wheat. They're always in the way. The cow eats them for hay. They hide, but they're not daddy's shirt. They're always in the way.
When daddy's going swimming, no swimming trunks for him. He wraps his whiskers round them and gaily plunges in.
Oh, they're always in the way. The cow eats them for hay. Mother eats them in her sleep. She thinks she's eating shredded wheat. They're always in the way. The cow eats them for hay. They hide, but they're not daddy's shirt. They're always in the way.
Yay!
Old Mother Hubbard went to the cupboard to fetch her poor dog a bone. But when she got there, the cupboard was bare.
So she threw it out the window, the window, the second story window.
No, it's when she got there, the cupboard was bare.
So she threw it out the window.
You like that?
No, I'll kind of listen.
Little Bo Peep has lost her sheep and doesn't know where to find them. But leave them alone and they'll come home.
And she'll throw them out the window.
Wait a minute.
The second story window.
Leave them alone and they'll come home.
And she'll throw them out the window.
Oh, Philly-O, here's a corner. Go stand in it.
Okay.
Chris here. Old King Cole was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for his pipe, and he called for his bowl.
And he threw them out the window.
Crawled for his pipe, and he called for his bowl.
And he threw them out the window.
You've got a one-track mind, why don't you just chug on out of here?
Okay.
Yankee Doodle went to town, riding on a pony. He stuck a feather in his cap.
And he threw it out the window.
He stuck a feather in his cap.
He threw it out the window.
Now you're really irking me.
Why, thank you.
I just wrote a brand new verse.
Oh, good.
I'm tired of Philly-O butting in, so I've got a plan to get even with him. I'll open the curtains and pull up the shade.
You'll give me all your money.
That's right. Wait a minute.
You'll give me
I will not. No, I'll pick you up by the scruff of the neck and I'll throw you out the window.
He threw me out the window. Yup. I could while away the hour, conferring with the flower, consulting with the rain. Yup. And my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain.
Gosh.
With the thoughts I'd be thinking I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why. The ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before. And then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing. My head all full of stuffing. My heart all full of pain. Gosh, I would laugh and be merry. Life would be a ding-a-dairy if I only had a brain.
On the back of a shaggy old dog, the fly told the flea, I'm glad it's not a hog. The fly and the flea fell in love. Well, the fly and the flea got married. I said the fly and the flea, they got married. The preacher was a big green frog. He jumped on the back of the shaggy old dog when the fly and the flea got married. Well, now when that fly and that flea got married, I say when that fly